So between the 13th and about the 15th of October this year in Washington State, it was forecast that we were going to get some pretty intense winds and a lot of rainfall. And the winds never amounted to as much as the forecast models predicted, because I think the system sort of hit the land further north, which didn't bring the winds as they first thought. But we still got quite a bit of rain, and the winds did get quite gusty, so I thought I would share with you some of the footage that we got from that weekend.
Thank you.